Suavemente, bésame, que quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez. Suave, bésame, bésame.
Welcome back, everyone, to Julio's Dream Back to the Left in the World Town. This is So Hyper with Elvis Crespo. There you go. Voice is okay now? I guess so, right? Alright, so that's merengue. Why merengue today on my show? Because today we're going to Puerto Rico with one of my beautiful cocktails. Literally, I am gonna make you the famous, la famosa, piña colada. In English, you say piña colada, colada, like piña colada. But it's piña colada. It's a very, very famous drink in Puerto Rico. I mean, 1800s, long ago. The only thing that I'm gonna do is I'm not gonna use this. Yeah, sorry. It's Julio. Anyways, I'm still gonna use my, what's it called? Cuban rum, Havana cloth, right? Because I'm not gonna drink another bottle for. No. Excuse me. So, anyways, you got the idea. So, any rum will do. You can use white rum, like Bacardi or Flor de Caña. It's up to you. And remember, this show, you don't necessarily have to use alcohol. Don't use alcohol. The drink will be called Virgin, blah, 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 blah. Whatever. Virgin Margarita, Virgin Piña Colada, Virgin Caesar, whatever. You don't use alcohol, don't drink, or don't, yeah. Stay away from it. And, yes, so don't use alcohol. Just don't add the alcohol, and you have a very nice refreshment. So, piña colada it is. We're getting so look at the beautiful day outside. Weather is changing, summer is around the corner, and you know, why not start up making you something very, very tropical and very refreshing? Okay, anyways, let's start. Okay, we got a rum right here. Anyways, like I said, you can use dark, white, it doesn't matter, or none. Okay, rum, I got the cup right here. Some, pineapple juice. I am gonna measure, see how much the amount I'm gonna use. All right, I'm not gonna okay like five piña colada. It's only me. Okay, I'm gonna ask some of my friends will call me like, hey Julio, what's going on? All right. Anyway, so pineapple juice. I got here coconut cream. Okay. You also can use coconut milk. It's up to you. Coconut cream is essential more because it has more body to it. So we're gonna make the blend will become more like, you know, a little like solid. You know what I'm talking about. By the way, blend piña colada or non-blend piña colada? Blend, non-blend all these ingredients and the shaker. I don't have that shit, so sorry. You know, I'm still upgrading my box. So this is shaker and blend. So okay, we're gonna do a blend. Anyway, so we got our coconut cream right here. Like I said, I gotta make sure how much I'm using. Okay, this is like my first show of making this drink, guys. Come on. Look at my beautiful plants. Thank you, Tony. Hey, you know what? See, plants famous now. It's on my show. And yeah, I was gonna show you the coconut cream. For those who don't know, it's just simple. Look at the can. Any store buy the coconut cream, and yeah, there it is. But this is the reason why I put it. I'm gonna put it away. Okay, I'm gonna eat a few pieces of pineapple here, so I can, you know, the piña colada will taste like real like pineapple. Okay, we have pineapple juice anyway. So okay. Here is, let's start the mix. And this is very simple. How's the music? Not too loud? Okay. I got Puerto Rican music. Okay. All right, here we go. Coconut cream. Wait, my music, yes, hold on. So, not gonna use it all. It's probably 175 mL or close to 200 mL of coconut cream. Okay, let's put it away. Right here. Okay, now we are going to add the little pieces of pineapple. I'm gonna go like this so you guys. Oh, hey! Not that much. You don't want to overpower, remember. Pineapple juice. About, that was probably 300 mil. So we're using like almost 150 or almost 200 mil, okay? Here we go. Now we're gonna add our rum. Like I say, dark, white, doesn't matter. 1 ounce, guys. Okay, I'm gonna make this one light. Because remember that other day I made the mojito? I had 2 ounces and I drank it. Okay. So, what else? With a wine? The most important thing. I'll be right back. Yes. Okay, you know what? In case my music is kind of loud, I'm gonna turn it down a little bit because I don't want to really show. Okay, eyes. Here we go. This is gonna be a nice blend, guys. I think that's enough ice right there, okay? And remember, sweet, if you like sweet, if you don't like sweet, it's up to you. Remember that syrup I got the other, yeah. You can buy the syrup. You can use it for any type of drink. Okay, I think we're ready for this. We got our cream, coconut cream, a little pieces of pineapple, ice, and pineapple juice. So let's the blending process start. There you go. Yeah, as you can see. Okay, power. Woo! Oh my God. That's looking beautiful. Okay, let's check it out. Taste. Great taste, amazing. But you know what? I need more ice. I need this to be like crazy blend. And because, remember I told you that, what's it called? It's not that sweet. So I'm gonna make a little bit sweet, right? I'm not gonna use a cup for this, just a little bit of syrup, okay? So this is, always remember on my show, this is my my ingredients, my procedures, and you can use any other procedures you want. Okay, here we go. Wow, that's looking pretty good. I'm gonna set up right now the presentation. Beauty! That's a beauty piña colada right there, my friends. Okay? Thank you for being with me. This is your Curious Drinks Vancouver. I'm so happy. Almost 8,000 views to my show. Well, I hope I surpassed the 10,000, you know, thank you so much. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed it. Anyways, I am going to put this on the card. And yes. I tend to put all these little things in the fridge because they get dry, right? So you know, I like, you know, like my cooking, I want to make my drinks very nice. Okay, it's for you. This is it. This is done. Look at that. That's a beautiful piña colada. And the amazing part of this is that you made it yourself. This is the beauty of Julio's Drinks Vancouver, my friends. Look at this beauty. Okay. Come on. Wow. Look at this. My friends, I gotta turn the music a little higher. Louder. Because how can you not? What is wrong with it? Nothing. Exactly. Julio's Drinks Vancouver, Piña Colada, thank you so much for watching. I am going to have a new hobby. Wow. So refreshing. This weather, you know, yeah, you will never go wrong with it. But your friends, your family, thank you so much for being with me. I leave you with this. Piña Colada, Julio's Drinks, Vancouver. Thank you so much for being in my show. And until next time, send me your comments and your opinions. Ask me, what do you want me to make? I'll make it. Okay? Until next time on Julio's Drinks, Vancouver. Thank you so much. Stay safe out there. And until next time on my
city,
show.
I love when you mix, Daddy. Don't stop. Oh, so don't stop. Thank you.